Hello, today I'm going to show you guys how to create your own QR code using an online generator. You'll first go do an internet search and you want to look up QR code generators. So I'm pulling up the QR code generators and I see right here that they have a list of them. They got QRcodegenerator.com. You can go to QR Code Monkey. They have another one here, Go QR Me. But I'm familiar with the QR code generator, so I'm going to click that one. It's going to open up to this screen right here, and it's going to show you a few options right here, what type of link you want your QR code to go to. I want mine to go to YouTube, so I'm going to create it as a URL. So I select URL and now it's telling me to enter my website here. Now I'm doing a search and I'm gonna need to go to YouTube. And I'm gonna pull YouTube up and I'm going to search for the template I have today that I'm making is my Mariah Carey template music tumbler. So I want it to play the Mariah Carey Emancipation album. So do a search for that and I pull these up. Now when you get here, you'll see, as you can see, there are lists of videos, album links. Doing a search right here is just like trying to find a real sublimation tumbler on Amazon.com. You'll have to be careful and you have to really look at the titles and read the descriptions. So here, since I've been here before, I know that this link right here is not very good. I did try that link once, and when I clicked on it, it played the first song on that Emancipation album, but then it skipped around and played more songs off of different albums. So when you click here, you'll see right here, this will show you what the playlist is going to be. You can also test out the quality, but I'm going to go back because I am familiar with this one right here. And I know that this is a good one. So I'm going to click on this one and I'm going to skip the ads, test out the quality. Nice clear audio sound. Giving me the playlist. Looks like it's gonna play the whole album, so I'm going to choose this link. I'm gonna go up here, highlight, and I'm gonna copy the link to this. I'm gonna go back to my QR code generator and I'm gonna paste the link right here. Pasted it here. You seeing it change right here? Created the code. QR code generator has a couple of free templates that you can use, free designs on how you want your QR code to look. You can click and see which ones you like. I actually think I'm gonna use this one this time. Go ahead and stop that. And I just want to show you that they have other options, but when you click here, it's asking you to sign up. It says free sign up, but I believe that after they give you a free trial, that you will have to subscribe and pay monthly for it. So I don't want to do that. I'm just going to go ahead and use one of these free ones. I'm going to use this design right now, and I'm just going to click download. When I click download, you can see right here, it says QR code being generated. Please do not exit or refresh or exit the screen. So we're going to wait, let it generate. Once it generates, this screen is going to pop up. I'm going to save it as the Emancipation. It's going to save as a PNG. Click save. So now I'm going to go to my design software. I design in a program called Vinyl Master. I'm going to import my image. Going find my image, Mariah. Drag and drop my image. Then going to go and find my QR code, which I saved in my sublimation folder. Under Mariah, under QR codes. Here's the QR code that created, and I'm gonna bring it into my design. I'm going to place it right here, so I need to size it. And since I'm using that box, I think I'm actually going to change this code. And I'm gonna change it back to just this one where the scan me and everything is in one, so mine be a little bit bigger. So I'm going to regenerate another one using a different design. Bring it in and save it. I want to replace that old one that I just did. Now I'm going back to my program where I designed. And I'm going to bring in the new one. I'm going to resize it to fit this little box where I want it to fit. And that is how you create your own QR code generator. If you guys found anything in this video helpful, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And I look forward to seeing you guys later. Thank you and bye-bye.